Oi, go. Oi, more passion. More passion. More passion. More energy. More energy. More footwork. More footwork. More footwork.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, E-Man. What's up, E-Man? Just on time, it seems. Oh, yes, indeed. Oh, yes, indeed. We are here. I'm ready. I want to do some grindstone. Humor me, if you will. I just want to do a little bit of some grindstone. I haven't played it in a little bit, but I've been getting back into it more frequently. I want to play a little grindstone. I think you should be able to play a little bit of grindstone on stream. I'm just saying. So anyway, I'm going to play a little grindstone, and then I'm looking to jump over to some Smash. So if you want to play some Smash, I want to start with some Luigi. We've got a one true Luigi in October I want to practice a little bit for. So we got that going on, and then I was even going to say maybe some Fortnite. Maybe a little time for some Fortnite too. I'd be down for that, but I'm here for it. I'm chilling. I'm hanging out. This is the morning grind. Welcome. If this is your first time here, good morning. Happy Sunday, Wholesome Shrek. How you doing? Only 5 minutes late. Only five. Dude, you're right on time. You are right on time. We haven't even done anything yet. There was a little intro. You know, that's like 5 minutes right there. I just showed up. The title screen's still up here. So you're right on time. Hell yeah. How you doing, Wholesome Shrek? Cheers out there. Cheers out there. The full name is The Morning Grindstone. It would appear. Well, a little bit. A little bit. You know, when this game came out, I was already doing the morning grind. And so then I was like, well, let's pop it in. Let's put it in the queue. I think it's a great fucking game. We gotta change it though. Continue your current daily grind? No. It's probably expired already anyway, so. Dang, I just realized I've never seen your stream intro before. Oh, well, shit, dude. Come on back. Come on back. Next time, come on back. I think I'll be for sure streaming tomorrow at 5 p.m. East Coast time. I'll be back for a little Smash stream. It'll be a mini beer and Smash. Might not even be a beer and Smash. I got to kind of like, you know, I've been on a lot of traveling where I'm drinking, a lot of events where I've been drinking, and I've been on a little bit of a bender. And then I got COVID again, and it really wiped me out. So I've been like kind of trying to ease back on into doing a little drinking here and there, but it's been a lot. It's been a lot. My liver needs a break every once in a while, you know? So I'm just taking it easy. We'll probably have a little bit of beer tomorrow, but I will definitely have a stream tomorrow, and then I will update with a calendar schedule in the Discord. Yeah, in the Discord. I put everything in there. I don't like to talk about it. I just want to put it all there for you to go find on your own. It's like a reference point, you know? But what I like to do with Grindstone, what this whole thing is about, you know, there's a campaign you can go through. It's a puzzle game, okay? It's a puzzle game. It is a very well done, cute, artsy, but also very enjoyable rinse and replay ability to it. So I've been into it. I really, really like this one. Wholesome Shrek's already like, can you please play my walkout song? I'm done. If you're going to play a puzzle game, I'm out of here. Well, what do you want? You tell me. I'll write it down. Do you want me to play it right now? Are you walking out right now at the start of the stream? Wholesome Shrek? You got to tell me true now. As I'm enjoying some coffee. So the morning grind is I'm drinking coffee. I'm not drinking. I'm not having any beer right now. That's not feasible. That's just not a good idea. You don't want to start out the day drinking. So I'm just having a little coffee. Just wonderful roasted blend right now, just to kind of work my way through the morning grind. What do you think? Instead of playing it now, could you play it It's Not the Same Anymore by Rex Orange County? Yeah, you got it. Yeah, oh, actually, pretty good fucking artist, honestly, yeah. Let's see here. So, It's Not the Same Anymore. Does this have some subtext to it? What are you trying to say here? It's not the same anymore. It is the same. It's always the same here. All right, It's Not the Same Anymore. Rex Orange County. You tell me. You tell me when. So what we're going to do today, I'm going to play some grindstone for just a little bit. I'm just going to go through four dungeons. It takes not that long. I'm going to try and speed run it a little bit here too. Because what I really want to do and what I was dreaming about last night was playing more Smash. I don't know what it is, but I've just been like really on a Smash kick again. And so I want to play some Smash. I'm going to open up an arena. I'll be around. Looking to play Luigi today. I'm just going to play Luigi because we've got that one true tourney coming up in October. I want to make sure that I've got a decent Luigi. I'm not looking for anything amazing here, but if I could at least get a little bit of some workout for my Luigi, that'd be great. So I'm going to be doing some of that, and then afterwards, I would like to play some Fortnite. I haven't played Fortnite in a minute. I haven't been really working towards anything on there. I think I'm like level 60. And everybody else is like 151, you know? So I want to put a little time into that afterwards. Stick around if you have put your name in the hat for the Sonic Diorama controller. We are giving that away to one lucky subscriber today. That is getting announced. That is happening for sure. Sometimes I'll announce it at the front of the stream and then we'll totally forget about it. I won't do anything with it. And then I'll be like, oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh, I need to make sure we announce that at the next stream. Today, for sure, we're going to make that happen, all right? So we're going to be, for one lucky subscriber to this channel, we will be giving away that really, really cool Sonic. It's like a Sonic diorama of Green Hill Zone inside of a Switch controller. It's really badass. So if you want to look at it, there's a picture of it in the Discord. Check it out. If you want to enter, it's not too late. And I thought what I would do throughout the stream today is also give some lucky viewers a chance to also enter. So what we'll do, I'll have a few questions for you throughout the stream. Feel free if you are listening, you want to answer in the text chat, and I will be awarding some subs to some folks too. So that's what I got. That's what I got on deck for today. This is the Morning Grind. I am Kuhner Pie. We're going to start with some grindstone, and what I like to do with grindstone, I like to look at my cohorts, my compatriots, my peers, my contemporaries, if you will. So what we're going to do is I'm going to just go through the leaderboard here real quickly, see who the usual suspects are, and what are they doing right? What are they doing right? And maybe I can learn some lessons on my own journey through these dungeons. There's only four. I got to hold on to my hearts. You only get three hearts. It does look like, based on the items that are being used by my contemporaries, I would say that there is a opportunity to get more hearts. There is a heart arrow. So it looks like I can afford to lose two hearts. So really, this is a five-heart game. However, I want to hold on to those hearts as long as possible. As long as you have full health, you should be able to get more points, and that gets you higher up on the leaderboard. There you go. So I am going to just kind of take a little look. I'm just scrolling. I'm just seeing what's going on here. Meekin's a usual. Amber, a usual. Yeah, I mean, we're talking 17 people here. We're not talking like this huge 100,000 person leaderboard, but these are the best. These are the people I want to beat, all right? So don't get that twisted. These are still 17 amazing grindstoners, all right? So here we go. All right, hold on. I'm going to look through this, and then I'm going to catch up on the Twitch chat, all right? I promise. I'm right there for you. But I got to analyze. I got to process what is happening in this leaderboard. So these people fucked up down below. I don't know if you noticed this, but they all are dead. They did not complete, or they did barely complete one dungeon. We're going to go through all four, hopefully. And I'm basing on, like, so you get an armor pick. You get armor throughout all the dungeons, and then you are able to get items after completing a dungeon. So you get armor, one armor, you get three items, you get three hearts, that's it. So looking at this list here, some of these people I don't even know though. Sky Pirate, that one looks familiar. Jinsei, I know Jinsei. Lucy Lemon is the one. Yeah, Lucy Lemon I see a lot on here. There's usually like a Gary. There's usually Amber. I see Amber on here. Meekin, I see on here. There's a few others that I'm not seeing on here yet. So what that means is they're probably going to jump in at some point and try and knock me down. So it's looking like, what, 46,000 is the score to beat right now. Let's go for it. I'm ready. Let's freaking do this thing. So I'm going to start this greed grind. Should take like 45 minutes. Going to get through this. Then we'll open up a Smash Arena. And then I'm down Smash. I'm here for the Smash. I want the Smash. We just gotta do this grindstone first, that's all. No big deal. Now, I do not have sound in my ear. Just a little, all the cards on the table. So I'm gonna put a little jam in my ear just so I have something to listen to and vibe to as I'm connecting some dots on these puzzles here. Give me 1 second. Un momento here. I'm just putting on some jams. I just need something. A little something getting going, okay? And thank you for being here. Wholesome Shrek, good to see you. E-Man, great to see you. We're gonna jump right on into this thing, all right? And help me remember too, if whenever you're ready, I got your walkout music here, Wholesome Shrek. Okay, let's go here. Cupid cosplay gives creeps that love and feeling and gives Georgia a chance for a free heart, okay? So I might even have an ability to get six hearts here. Up to six hearts, okay. Rainbow armor, end of your turn on a grindstone to activate a rainbow, nah, I don't need that. Lower the HP of chest by 20%. That seems pretty good. That would affect every dungeon. So that's good, I like that. That's a four multiplier right there. However, this also is pretty good. I'm going with this. Georgia's gonna be a beautiful Cupid. She's an angel. She's a blessed angel, all right? Hold on, sorry, I'm jumping around here. I'm moving around here. Just moving my mat around. There you go, because I'm getting into it. I'm getting into this, all right? So here we go. We're matching colors right now. And I'm just gonna kind of free ball this for a second. We're just trying some different stuff out. Let's just see what works the best. Seems like I would want to kind of head this way first, then pop over here, then we can do this. But it really wants me to hit that 10 on that lever. Is there a way to pull that off on the first move of the day? I don't think so. We're gonna try though, just in case. We're gonna just see. Nah, there's no way. There's no freaking way. Not to be a contrarian about it, I'm just saying, there's no freaking way. There's no stinking way. But we're gonna get 10. So, one of the principles, if you are just watching Grindstone for the first time, one of the principles of this game is you're trying to achieve a 10 combo, therefore you can get a Grindstone on the board, which allows you to swap colors at any point. So once you connect with that Grindstone, you can go from blue to yellow, for instance. So it is a very strategically important tactic to use. So we've accomplished that. We got one grindstone, that's fantastic. Let's see what else we can do here. There's a bully on the board. Don't like that. We got purple, not much you can do there. I basically just have a way out here. I can just kind of go here and that's about it. What I'm doing is I'm going to set myself up for success on the next turn. It's called positioning. Another strategic item in the game of Grindstone is always setting yourself up for success on the next turn. So I cleared out a lot of yellow so that I could hopefully connect a big old purple chain I'm looking for that big old purple chain now, right? So I think we got it. Cunipie, I think we got it. Yeah, I know. I think we're there. But now, can I connect to the lever or not? That's the trick. And you can see there is a little opportunity here for it. We're going to try. I think dreams are coming true, though, for y'all. Check this out. Oh, wait, what? Oh, it has to be blue. Oh, fuck. That's on me. I effed that up. I'm so sorry. So it has to be blue lever. I gotta connect 10 blue together to make that happen. That's wicked. How dare they do that to me? But, you know, this is still good. I'm clearing out a ton of purple. We're gonna get some blue in here. This is good. This is very, very good. And apologies, I do have a little bit of a cough still lingering. I did get the Rona again. I caught it while I was in Michigan. All good now. I'm feeling much better. I'm testing negative, but that cough lingers. That cough lingers a little bit. Okay. Here we go. Let's say kind of like ropey-dope around here. I'm safe. I could just chill out here. Is that really what I want to do, though? I could do this. This is the move. This is the better move here. Doing something like this to get that. Oh, and then can we, oh, that would have been even cooler. All right, well, let's hold on a sec. Let's just settle down. Everybody settle down. Let's do this now. And what can we do? There's got to be a way. There's got to be a way to connect that right there. All right, nah, I'm not seeing it. But what we can do is at least take out that dude. We're taking out the scary bully guy. That guy was gonna haunt me, track me down, hit me. He was gonna hit me and make me lose a heart. Would have been terrible. Would have been absolutely horrible for me. They just drop another one on me. These jerks, man. Okay, so here we go. We can do this. We can do this. This is good. So I'm going to take all these yellow right here just to kind of rack up some points. Then we can do this. Oh, bummer. This red dude is in my way. I was going to kind of do a loop-de-loop around. All right. There's still a way. Don't tell me there's not a way. There's a way here. Just gotta look at it for a minute. I have to analyze. Processing. This still feels like the best dang thing I can do. I take out the bully again, which seems like they're gonna drop a bully. If I kill a bully, they're gonna drop another bully. So maybe I don't go down that rabbit hole. That's just terrible. The game wants me to kill 50 of the minions by the lever, but this is proving to be a daunting task already. And time is running out. The longer that I stay in this dungeon, the more angry these little minions are gonna get. It makes it hard. Makes it very difficult. Very difficult. So here we go. I still feel good. I feel good about my decision making. I think there's still a good balance of yellow and blue, kind of Michigan colors on the board here. But what do I do with it? Alright, those dudes did not give me a heart. That's okay. Okay. Alright. We really gotta kill some people though to get that lever down. Alright, I'm just kind of scoping the plan out here. Oh my gosh. It would have been so cool. I gotta look at this. I apologize. This is the not entertaining part of the stream because I'm gonna be focused on the puzzle. Like, I'm breaking the puzzle. It's like Saw in my head. I'm just trying to really put this together right now. Strategically, just taking out all these yellow guys is a pretty good idea, you know? Then there's a lot of blue. I'm safe, you know? I think it's good. I think it was still a bold move. There's a lot of grindstones for me to use on the board now. Okay. This is good. This is good right here. This is the one. This is where everything turns around for old Kingdom Pie right here. If you've been watching since the beginning, you know I've been down and out. I haven't been able to hit that lever one damn time. Now look at me grinding up all those little minions. Alright, so that was one time. I just got 12 for that? Come on. Aw, shit. Okay, so I gotta get up to 50. It's very tough. Very tough game. It seems like it's an easy game. It's a very tough game. This game is so hard. So hard. But you know what? I'm not complaining here. I actually really like it. I return to the well of pain every time because I love the game. Let's get the chest. The money matters. We live in a capitalist society. Money matters. Alright, so I'm gonna get the treasure chest. Treasure chest done. All I gotta do now is kill as many of those minions to just get out the door. But the door will not open until I get 50 minions at the hands of the lever. So it's like a sacrifice. Sacrificial thing. So we're gonna get a starter pack going. We're gonna jump around here. And bada bing bada boom! It's happening! Dreams are coming true. I am not scared anymore. This game is amazing. I see a purple path. Do you see it? Do you see the purple path? I see the purple path. It looks like a good purple path. I'm gonna take it. We're just gonna chill out over here. I'm kind of goofing myself. I'm taking away a lot of minions that could get grinded up, but you know, the needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few here, and this is what we gotta do. Make dreams come true. And honestly, we are raining grindstones left and right. This is pretty wonderful. So, I see a little yellow path. I don't see really a good blue connector here, so we're gonna have to just kind of clear. This is just clearing the trees, you know? You wanna get yellow too? We could get yellow too. We take out a bunch of yellow. There we go. I'm getting a little bit nervous though. We're at 39 out of 50 currently. I think in theory if I hit that lever one more time, we're good to go. I do see a little bit of a path here on the blue side that's good for us. And honestly, let's just burn them. Burn all the grindstones. Burn them all. Oh, didn't think I was gonna do that. Didn't think I was gonna do that. That was a fun one. That was a sneaky little snake just going all over that place, yeah? Alright. Good shit, good shit. And we're free. We're free. We can go to the door at any time. We can leave. But should I? Dare I stay? Dare I stay? Because look at that. That's a very tempting board still. And I'm not chained to the idea of having to hit the lever anymore. I'm free of that. I have shed my shackles on that one. Now I am free to do as I please and I want to kill. All right. So, north or south? What do you think? South, if I go more south on the board, it's going to lead to me maybe getting trapped. I have to be careful. It's all about positioning right now. But I do have some grindstones to use. And I've got some good stuff going here. It doesn't seem like it's that big of a path down here. So in my mind, I'm thinking, let's maybe save it. Let's save it. Let's just... No, stop that. Let's go this way. No. Controller. Stop. Pissing me off now. Alright, here we go. Yeah, we're gonna kind of like clean up all these dudes. We're washing these folks right here. I mean, I guess I could do it again. We could keep killing people with the thing. There's really no reason not to, you know? There's some angry ones there, we'll kill them too. Nice. Okay. Little yellow path, little purple path. There's a part of me that wants to go purple up here. Yeah. Could chain it. And this is the stuff I was scared about, but we're going to go down there. So I don't want to get caught down there and just stay down there. I need to start moving my way back up the board. Because these guys are going to get angrier and angrier. They are getting ferocious right now. They want George's butt. And I'm kind of like, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, but first, let's do this one more time. Get him! This is just the first dungeon, and I'm cleaning up right now. It looks scary. People were very concerned about me. They were like, is Keener Pie even going to make it past the first stage? And I had my doubts. I had my doubts, but you know, we're right next to the door. Flying high, all healed up, no hearts taken. They keep blowing up because I'm wearing a Cupid suit. They can't handle it. They can't handle the freaking Cupid suit, which is one of the best suits. Oh, we're doing it again. Man, now I feel bad. Like, I think I'm running a clinic. I'm just like, I didn't know I was this good at the game, you know? I didn't know I was this good at the game. Wow. Alright, well. What do we do? Oh, we're going back up here, I think. Let's do this. This is some shit right here. Look at this shit. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna pop up here. We're gonna use the grindstone, leveraging the grindstone to effectively clear out all these yellow folks. These guys are cool, but they gotta die. And then, what? What? One more time, yeah. At a certain point, you're probably like, Keener Pie, they're just NPCs, you know? They didn't do anything to you. Maybe let them go. You'd be right, but that's, you know, this is what it's all about. I gotta kill them. Some of them aren't even really asking for it. They look really nice. They seem happy. And yet, I gotta kill them too. Yeah. Alright, let's see here. I got a little purple path I could take. Let's take that purple path. Let's take that little purple path. It's a good little purple path. But do we want to... Ah, shit. I thought I could maybe get the lever one more time. I mean, this is kind of a dumb one, but I'll take it. I'm starting to see that my options are dwindling. I need to go to the door here. My fun is almost ending here. I mean, I could maybe do it one more time, but I don't think it's worth it. I don't think it's a good idea. Flip, what's up, Flip? How you doing? Good morning, good morning. Hey, we're going to be doing that Sonic controller giveaway today, and you are definitely on the list. You are definitely on the list, and we'll be doing a spin the wheel. I got your name on there already. We're gonna spin that wheel a little bit later on in the stream. I'm thinking, let's shoot for like maybe around like during Smash time. So probably like closer to like 12:30, 1 o'clock ish. If you're cool with that. If you're cool with that, I'm cool with that. And I want to give some folks a chance to still enter, you know. And then I think I'll do some giveaways too. You know, I want to give some folks who are watching a chance to also enter. So I'll do some quiz questions maybe and award some subs. Really grease the wheels here, you know? Of course. Yeah, of course. Okay. Well, thank you for understanding. I appreciate that. Let's see. I'm still deliberating if I want to just get the hell out of here. I think I do. We've done enough. There's been enough bloodshed on my beautiful grindstone game. Yeah, let's just get out of here. Looking strong. First dungeon, done. Complete. On to the next one. Hell yeah. Looking strong, looking good. All hearts. The hearts are still in my body. Don't fret. Don't freak out. This game is not meant to scare you, alright? I know it's October 1st, but this game is meant to... excite your puzzle-making abilities. Really, it's a good morning constitution, you know? You wake up and you do your crossword, you know? This is like me getting up and doing my crossword, you know? Or your Wordle, you know? For folks out there that don't do crosswords, it's like your Wordle, yeah. Okay. Grindstone butt. So this is a good opportunity for me to pick a weapon to carry with me throughout the rest of the dungeons. I got three left to do. So we got the Grindstone Buster, which has three. The other two have two. That's a good thing to take note of. Very good thing to take note of. So it makes grindstones go boom, dealing splash damage. I don't know if I really care about that. Let's see what the next one is. Fireball Sword. Turn creeps and destructible items into fireballs that blast upwards. Nah, I don't care about that. Firewalker Potion gives resistance to fire damage for one turn. That seems like a good oh shit item. Like, I might run into some issues here where I'm gonna have to go oh shit and I need a way out. I need that. It's like a get out of jail free card. Yeah, okay. All right, I'm kind of trapped. Oh, here we go, cool. For a second there, I thought I was trapped. I didn't even think I had a first move to make. It was getting very scary. Rubbish, what's up, bro? Hey, brother. Long time, how you been? I've been good. I've been real good. Yeah, I got COVID again. That wasn't so fun. But I just got back from a retreat in Michigan, work retreat, and they had live band karaoke there. So I did live band karaoke for two nights. And the first night was like a very professional, like you wear your button up, you wear your nice shit because your distributor partners are all there, your boss, your coworkers are all there. And I decided to sing Hash Pipe. I thought that was a great song to sing from my distributor partners. So I sang that. And then the next night, we go back, you know, we go for a second night to this place. It's called the Eccentric Cafe. You can look it up. It's in Kalamazoo, Michigan. Fucking awesome place. We own it. Super fun, cool place. And anyway, the second night we go back, the distributors are gone. It's just a company-wide party. Again, there's about 250 of us there. My voice is shot from the night before doing karaoke, but I decided to get up and do Twist and Shout because it's a fun song. It's an easy song, but the problem was I was already pretty plastered. I was pretty drunk by the time I got up there. So I just like kept singing the same like parts over and over again. And the band's just like, okay. And like rolled with it. They landed the plane just fine, but still I was a little fucked up. But it was fun. It was a very, very good, fun time. Anyway, Rubbish, great to see you, my homie. Let me do a shout out for you, my homie. I'm doing it manually. Give me one second here. But great to have you here. Last you were playing with some detention. I don't know anything about that. Tell me about that. But great to see you. Great to see you. Okay. Flip says, my bro wants to try his first alcohol. He's already asked me for some suggestions. I was wondering if you had any suggestions for him. Well, first suggestion, make sure you're of legal drinking age. Second suggestion, drink responsibly. After my little story there about, you know, doing live band karaoke two nights in a row, and the second night I was on a bender. And then the third thing I would recommend is, you know, what is your brother into? You know, I don't want to, like, give your brother a hard whiskey shot, you know, if they're not into that, you know? Ease them on into it. There is a little liquid for everybody out there nowadays. Everybody has a different palate, you know? Some people like sours, some people like seltzers, you know what I mean? Some people like hard whiskey, you know? Me over here, I'm just like, I drink it all. What's that? Rubbish says, I have not streamed in like 3 months, on a hiatus at the moment. Yo, I feel that. Haven't read the whole comment yet, but just to stop and say, I totally feel that. It is hard to keep a consistent schedule. It's hard. We all have a myriad of responsibilities, personal, work, relationships, like everything. We got a lot to juggle, and it's tough to try and be like, okay, I'm going to be here every day or every other day or four times a week or, you know, 12 times a month, you know, that kind of thing. So it's tough, and I feel that too. I really, really do, man. I feel that. So you took a vacation, a place called Blackpool. Hit the karaoke with some Kenny Rogers. Fuck yeah, dude. Hell yeah. You know what? Maybe that's a dream we need to realize at some point. I don't know if it's me having to come to you or you having to come to me, but we should do some karaoke sometime. Dwarf Mike and I did some karaoke together already. It was pretty fucking awesome. That's my thing. That's my jam. I like to do karaoke. So, I'll finish this story real quick. So this live band karaoke, they had a set list of like 500 songs. You know, it was like a front and back page thing with just a ton of bangers, you know, all singles. But like, one of my favorite songs to sing is The Divinyls. If you've ever heard of the band The Divinyls, they have a song called I Touch Myself. And it's a very, very, it's a hit. It's a huge, awesome song. But it's also like not the song you would sing in front of your coworkers or your boss. You know, it's not necessarily that song. So unfortunately, like they did have that on the set list. I asked my boss, I'm like, hey, Matt, what do you think? Could I get away with singing it? It's on the list. It's on the list. Could I sing it? And he's like, hey, Chris, like if you're coming up to ask me that question, you probably already know the answer to it, which is like so wise, such a non-answer, such a like, don't ask me that question. But yeah, so the other end to that was that we were wrapping up for the night. There's a place called Shakespeare's Pizza not too far away. We were gonna just go throw darts at the end of that second night of live band karaoke. We go over there, turns out they have karaoke pumping over there too, so the darts sucked. It was like one of those like broken ass like plastic machines. I hate those darts. I would rather play real darts, you know, like a real cork board, the real sharp darts, you know. Anyway, we hated the darts, so we go back over to do the karaoke at this bar, and this dude has like everything. He just like rolls up, his laptop has every song you can think of. So I'm just like, all right, cool. So I start with Nookie. I start with Limp Bizkit. That's where we start, all right? Then a huge group of people come in. I'm thinking they're maybe coworkers of ours, so I like go over to talk to them. Turns out they work for another company, but they work in the HR department. So the next song, and it's the last song I sing, is The Divinyls, I Touch Myself. But I started it with, I'm like, hey, this goes out to all my HR homies out there. This song's for you. And I just totally deadpan that song. I love doing it. It's like one of my favorite things to do. And they loved it. They ate it up, but they were also mystified. They were mystified. HR people love sexual innuendos. Don't let them tell you differently. Anyway, that's my little story for you from retreat. That happened last week. So yeah, pretty tight. All right. Are y'all ready for me to finish this dungeon? Or start this dungeon? I feel like I can. I feel like I should. Yeah, Flip, I would say like get something like a mixer, you know, like something like a cocktail that's like friendly, maybe like a tiki, something rum based would be good. Or a margarita. Margaritas are fantastic, but that's a tequila base, you know, something like that. I think that'd be a good way to ease them on into it. Yeah. Anyway, all right, I'm gonna start back up again. Rubbish, hang with us. Hang with us as long as you want to. It's so good to see you, though. Cheers out there, too, my homie. I hope you're having a good Sunday, for real. Oh, yeah. There you go. Rubbish is steering you on the right track. Yeah, some peach schnapps. Easy drinking with a little lemonade. Fuck yeah. I'd be into that. I like to do a honey whiskey with lemonade and kind of make like an Arnold Palmer, you know, like an alcoholic Arnold Palmer. Anyway, I'm getting back into it here. I got to play the game. I got to. Okay. So this stage is a little bit different. There are obstacles in my way. But all I gotta do is I just have to hit 50 minions. I don't necessarily have to do the lever to kill them to then get out. Like, it's a lot easier. But don't let that trick you up. This is still dangerous, alright? So we're just processing right now. We're taking it all in. There is no color-specific thing I need to do either right now. It's actually pretty convenient. I just need to rack up either 3 minions to knock out one of those wood pieces, or I need to get a 10 combo to take out that big old rock in the center. So, vis-a-vis, ergo, we're gonna try and do that. I just don't know what yet. I'm kind of looking at it. There's a little bit of a yellow path I could maybe take. Puts me not really where I want to be, but at least this gives me a chance to kind of swoop back down. I'm gonna swooping back. Yes. I have not. Is that on Game Pass? I'd play it with you. Yeah, if it's on Game Pass, I'd try it out. Yeah. I want to say it is. Like, that sounds familiar to me. It rings true to me, but let me know. Yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm down. Hell yeah, I'm down. I guess we're just taking out that dude. For now. What's that? Flip says, that may be too weak. I know he wants to try White Claw and a certain type of wine. I did suggest a rum, though, because if he's looking for taste more than anything, in my opinion, rum is it. Yeah. Yeah, I love tiki drinks. I really, really love tiki Polynesian pop culture. So, yeah, I would highly recommend that. But, you know, if he just wants to try White Claw, give him a White Claw. It really is not an upsetting drink at all. It's a pretty light, easy drinking seltzer. So, give him a White Claw. There you go. Or I like the wine. Maybe like a rosé or a Moscato. And they kind of have to start them out with the real dessert, like sweet wine. A Moscato. If they don't like sweet, then maybe more like a Chardonnay or a Sauvignon Blanc. Un-oaked Chardonnay. Don't give them that oaked shit. That buttery shit. Don't give them that. That stuff is nasty. Oh, Di Sorrento and Coke? Yeah, that's a good idea. A little amaretto. Yeah, I like that. Oh, it tastes more like a cherry Coke? Oh, really? Di Sorrento, though, is like an amaretto liqueur, right? Interesting that it would kind of impart more cherry than anything, but I'll try it out. We have rubbish. We got this stuff over here. It's like a regional soda, so it's not like national. You can't just get it everywhere here in the U.S., but you can get it where I'm at. It's called Cheer Wine. Yeah, Cheer Wine. And it's basically like cherry Coca-Cola, just all in one. It's really fucking good, and a lot of the bars here mix with it, and it's awesome. I love that. Yeah, my bad. Not amaretto. It's more like almond flavor. Yeah. Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, it makes it taste like cherry. Okay. Word. All right, let's see here. I don't know. I guess I could just take out this other obstruction right here and just chill out right here. I'm really slow moving this. I'm walking this one. I don't want to mess up. I want to be deliberate with my actions here. And I think we're looking good. I think we're in for some rewards now. I'm gonna take this dude out. Look at that! I like that. That was a pretty productive little turn, actually. I like that. That was good shit. Okay. Board is pretty clear. Got a little bit of a purple path we could take. I see some yellow options. I think it's really all about purple, though. Because if I take this, I know you see the yellow. I know you see the yellow here, and you're like, why don't you go up here? And then you're stuck up here, and there's nowhere to go. Yeah, I don't want to do that. It's a terrible idea. I would see why you maybe would want me to do that. I'm not going to do it, though. I think I have to set myself up for success on the next turn. This is a two-step turn type of deal here. Oh, wait. Hold on. No, skip all that. We're gonna burn the grindstone. We're gonna take it, and we're gonna run with it. Oh, I needed one more! Fuck! Okay. Can't do that. Or can I? We gotta go back to the point of origin. There's no way. There's no stinking way, but you know, we could at least... How close can we get? This is a nice little indicator map. Gives me an idea of where, if I do land somewhere, am I gonna get hit? If I'm in a red space, I'd get hit next turn. All right, so as of right now, it's good to be on this side of the map. It's feeling pretty good. I'm just gonna do this. This is a pretty wimpy, weak move, but it's all I got right now. Okay. Did my fortune change at all? Not really. Oh, this is not looking good, y'all. We're doing some pretty wimpy shit here, but I'm just trying to, like, figure out what is this? Where am I? What's life? Okay, here we go. This is good. It worked out in the end. Now this bully's gonna try and, like, cut me off up north here, but I think I'll be alright. I think there's a purple path lined up for me. Hopefully. Shit! Nope, this is bad. This is real bad. Oh, this is getting worse. Okay. What to do? It's all bad. Just as a disclaimer, I'm gonna take some hits here. This is gonna hurt. This is look away now, because it's gonna get real bad. Right? But I think I'm taking just one hit. I can afford one hit. Okay. These bullies are pissing me off now. Oh. And I can't even do anything about it. Oh. I really need to take out this center obstruction right now. It's pissing me off. Just go hide? No. Terrible idea. This is a bad idea too, but I'm gonna do it. Oh, what a terrible idea. Alright, so I'm just hoping, I'm praying I don't get pinched down here. I got pinched. Big old pinch. Oh, damn it. We're just gonna hope I don't get too whacked. I think I'm gonna get hit once here. Oh, barf. Oh, there's a heart on the board, though. Oh, that's good. Oh, this is good and bad. Oh, no. I'm gonna take a hit again, but I do have a heart. I see a heart on the board. I'm gonna go for it. Oh, boy. Pain for pleasure. That's what all this is right now. It's so bad. Georgia, you okay? You gonna be all right? She's not looking so good. Oh my lord. No. I'm not feeling so hot anymore. You know, this game is all about peaks and valleys. I know I started out the first dungeon being like, am I too good at this game? Now look how it humbles me. Look at this evil fucking game. This game is evil. But it's very fun. Very good. It's a very enjoyable game. I could walk out the door. Now, I do have enough of everything. I could just get out of here. This is where the greed part gets in. You know, am I being greedy for sticking around too long? Perhaps. But there really isn't a way out. I really need that treasure too. Oh, man, this sucks. Okay, all right. I'm spinning my tires just a little bit here. But I'm gonna take that little blue route up north here, hopefully. Yeah! Okay. We're just gonna go right up here. And then we're gonna have to burn it. Oh, that's terrible, but we're gonna do it. We're starting to play some pretty sloppy grindstone, y'all. I'm just forewarning here. At least we're doing a principle I haven't talked about today, but it is a reoccurring principle that you should follow when you're playing this game. If you're going to burn a grindstone, make sure that you recycle it. So therefore, what I'm saying is use a grindstone to achieve another 10 combo attack, so that way you can get another grindstone out of it. So eye for an eye, grindstone for a grindstone. It's a good tactic, that's all I'm saying. Flip, come on back whenever. We'll be here. I can't even leave. I am stuck. This is not good. Oh, this is terrible. Oh no, these dudes are gonna kill me. I'm dead, yeah. If I could kill this guy, at least that, but then they're all gonna move right in on me. This is so bad. There's no way out. Oh my god. That's right. I said this was gonna be a quick one. Well, damn it. It's gonna be quick. Georgia! Georgia, no! I love you! You know, sometimes you play the greed grind, and sometimes the greed grind plays you, alright? I didn't get very far, alright? I'm gonna hit the continue button. We're just gonna move right on through this. Grindstone's done. Grindstone's over. I'm taking my ball and I'm going home when it comes to grindstone, alright? Let's see how far we got. We got 14th place! It wasn't top 10. There's been many times, you can go back through the records, the Hall of Records, and you'll see that I've achieved, you know, the top spot before, once or twice. But that dang old Lucy Lemon. What did Lucy do that I didn't do? Here, let's take a little gander here. So Lucy used a different armor. That's smart. She went for the Fire Sword. I did not. Most of the winners did go the Fire Sword route. Only Ernst Jan went the Cupid route like I did. Then a bunch of goobers did down here below. I did. Like a ding dong, I chose Cupid. Oh, look at me and Meekin. Meekin. Oh, I did better than Meekin. Another regular. All right. Nah. I was a fool to choose that weapon. I needed that Fire Sword, apparently. Shit. Oh my goodness. Rubbish says that Disney speedrun game is looking like a fun Mario Kart style game. Are you talking about the their race game? Yeah, they've got like a little kart racing game too. Is it out? Did it come out? Is it for all systems? Tell me more. Yeah, and it's free. I'd check it out. Who are you playing? Or who would you be down to race as? Like Hercules or somebody? I'm trying to think of like Disney, cool Disney characters I would like to see in a kart racer, you know? I don't even think Hercules would be in my top 10. I'm trying to think here. Jack Skeleton would be cool from Nightmare Before Christmas. I'd be into that. Jack Skeleton would be cool. Who else would be really cool in a kart racer from Disney? Probably a Star Wars character or two, like a Stormtrooper would be cool, or Darth Vader. I mean, I'd throw in some Disney princesses. I'm not trying to just be like, you know, all dudes here. Let's mix it up a little bit. You know, who we throw in on the lady side? Like Mulan, of course. Mulan, my favorite. Who else after that? Don't really know. Trying to think of some other good. Oh, I like the Encanto movie. Maybe like the Encanto girl. I don't know what her name is. But I like that movie. It was a good movie. I liked it. Almost made me cry a couple times. Maybe some Pixar. You know, like Woody or Buzz. I'd see them as carts. Who else? Brave, the redhead from Brave. Who's in this game? Oh, Mufasa? That would be sick. Okay, now we're fucking talking. Yeah, if you got Mufasa in the game, fuck yeah. Let's play. That would be sick. I'd be into that. Yeah. Or Scar. Scar would be sick too. Yeah. Not that live action shit. I'm talking about the old cartoon animated style. It's the real deal. Elton John. You can hear Elton John in the background. It's wonderful. Wonderful cinematic animated experience. Alright, well, I'm gonna get off of this, alright? We're gonna go play some Smash. If you wanna join us for some Smash, we're playing Smash now. I utterly failed at the grindstone today. I had high hopes. But I go in sight unseen. It's not like I'm doing this beforehand. I'm not practicing it. It is a complete sight unseen. Therefore, I set myself up with the expectation that I will achieve success, I will win. But sometimes you trip and fall, all right? It's worth noting that. It's worth putting that out there. And yet I will return to the grindstone, and specifically greed grind. That's the only one I play now. I don't fuck around with any of the other modes. It's just greed grind. Yeah. All right. That OG stuff. That's what I'm talking about. So we're going to skip right through the intro here. We're already here. We're chilling out, having fun. I'm going to set up an arena. If you want to hop on in, hop on in. This is going to be an open arena, no password. Treat it like a public library. You check in, you check out. I'm here. I'll be here for a little while. I wanted to play some Fortnite still, so I think by 1 p.m. East Coast time, we'll try to reevaluate that, maybe play a little Fortnite after that. No password. Let's just call it the morning grind. Morning. It's still morning. Oh, damn it. Sorry. Messed it up. There you go. I'm here. I'm going to play as Luigi. And I'm here. If you want to get some matches in, I'm here for it. All right. Oh, when is the controller giveaway? That is a very good question, E-Man. Excellent question. And good to see you in the arena. We're going to do that giveaway a little bit closer to around 12:30. All right. 12:30, I think, is good for that. And in fact, I've got most of it all set up, but I will, I'll go ahead and do a question. I'm gonna do a question here as we're doing this map here, or this first match. Excuse me. Before we start this match, E-Man, let me give this as an opportunity to nobody, like, if you have not subscribed, it's totally fine, you don't have to, but if you want to be entered in for the Sonic Diorama Switch controller that we're going to be giving away to one subscriber for the month of September, I'm going to do some questions throughout the stream. So, first question, this is for whoever answers it first in the Twitch chat, I'll look at it later. What is the designation that they're calling UFOs now? It's a whole new abbreviation. It's not UFOs. What is that? If you can give me the right abbreviation for it, I'll give you a subscriber, all right? I'll give you a subscription. All right, now let's play. I'm ready to play. Nice. Nice. Ah, I thought I was gonna get you. Good coverage. You know what? We gotta take those. All right, damn it. Thought I had a little bit more in there. Oh, you got me. Good shit. Good shit. Whew, all right. Just held on to it a little bit longer. Yeah, well played. GG's. Yo! Yeah, rubbish. You got it, dude. You got it. Good shit. Hold on, what's that? This controller is pretty fucking epic, too, by the way. I don't know if you got a chance to see this or not. But it's pretty fucking epic, dude. It could be yours. Let me show it to you real quick. Hold on one second. I think I have it somewhere on here. There it is. All right, so this is our September giveaway. I will be announcing the winner here closer to 12:30, but we are giving away this really sick, really cool. It's an actual Sonic figure inside of that controller. It's pretty fucking sweet. So anyway, I will be gifting that to one lucky subscriber later in the stream today. And rubbish, you're in the running, homie. E-Man, are you? What are you doing? Are you playing or what? You hopped out. So I'm hopping back in, I guess. What's up, Jay? How you doing, Jay? Okay. Oh, that's all good. Into it. Good shit, good shit. Yeah. Oh, fucked it. Missed it. Wanted it. All right. Oh, let's go. We got one. I deserve it. Good shit. Let's go. Let's go. GG's. Yo, happy to. Thank you. You answered the correct answer. You know what I mean? Like, you got it right. I gotta hook you up for that, my homie. Yeah, happy to. All right, email us. Do it again, dude. Well, I wanted the Luigi anyway. You know what I mean? I'm not trying to fight Bilas over here. I'm trying to fight Luigi's. Let's go. Good shit, E-Man. Try and offer a better attack on you than last time here. Uh-oh. Let's go! Let's go! Woo! Ah, shit. Let's go! I deserve that. Save on that. Ah, good shit. Your recovery is way better than mine so far. Just barely on that one. You got me. Ooh, that was a good combo. Woo! Thank you. Ah, good shit. That got a little scary for me, actually. No! Give me all that! That got really damn close, dude. That got really damn close. No name, what's going on, dude? Cheers, cheers. Happy Sunday. Oh, let's see here. Wholesome Shrek says, I gotta go. You can play the... Okay, hold on one second. I'm doing it right now. Un momento. Orange Rex County... What was it? It's not the same anymore. Alright, hold on one sec. Do you care where it's at? Hold on a sec, Jay. Hold on a sec. My life was simple before. I should be happy. This is for Wholesome Shrek. Best of luck to ya. Yeah, practicing Luigi. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wholesome Shrek, have a great rest of your Sunday. Cheers, homie. Okay. I gotta turn this off before I get, what do you call it? DMCA. There you go. Okay, okay. Here we go. Shit! Forgot about that one. Ooh! Reprieve! Ah, oh, I'm dead. Hey, Jay, good job! Dude, you got me on those first two stocks so good. What's that? In an arena, if someone's not there, you gotta give them a chance, you know? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright. Yeah, sorry, Jay, I was so distracted. I was trying to help out Wholesome Shrug with something. But good job. You can take the title now. Alright. Also, Miss Trouble, welcome back. Good to see you. This should be our girl Queen Laquifa, I believe. Our girl Queen Laquifa, welcome back. Yeah, Jay ain't here for the stream. Jay's like, I'm here because I want to beat you with my Splatoon character now. I did beat him with my Byleth, so I get it. I get it. They had an axe to grind. Let's see here. We playing some matches or what? I picked Luigi, but I might have the worst Luigi ever. No. Give it a shot. We're doing Luigi, you know? Like, we're trying to practice our Luigis over here. So, yeah. I would say we don't have an official date yet for the one true Luigi tourney, but it's going to be in the Discord. 100% is going to be in the Discord. Rubbish, I have not forgotten you about you, my homie. I'm going to add you to the list for today. You are in the running for the Sonic controller. Welcome, welcome. And I would say, let's see here. I need to come up with another quiz question. I'd like to give out a couple more subs before we spin that wheel. A couple more. Also, it's been a minute. Up here in the top right, we gave a Jason Voorhees mask for October last year. Would y'all be interested in that again? I know the artist here in town. I think I could get that again. If you were into a handmade leather Jason Voorhees mask, I'd kind of be down to give it away again. So I'm gonna, you know, this is not a quiz question, but I'm just polling right now. I'm just polling if there's any interest in that. Or something else kind of spooky for Halloween. So you tell me, what should we give away? What should we give away in October? Jason mask again. Something spooky. A game. Good vibes. Candy. All right, there you go. Just, you know, I'm not gonna base my October giveaway completely on this, but I'm just trying to get some. I'm trying to gather some input here, you know? Oh, dude, you at least got the freaking up be off, dude. I couldn't even get that. So, no name, you're doing some good shit here, dude. Maybe Jay will catch on here before too long. But yeah. In the meantime, if you're tuning in, good morning. This is the Morning Grind. I'm Keener Pie. We started with some Grindstone. We're playing some Smash now. We got plans to play some Fortnite later. That's the plans for today. How's your Sunday? How you doing out there? I'm back. We're going to have a pretty decent schedule of streaming this coming week. I feel like I'm gonna show up at the start of the month with bells on. All right? I'm going to be back tomorrow. There'll probably be another stream midway through the week. Maybe another stream on top of that. Maybe on Thursday. I will post a new schedule in the Discord, though. All right? On Monday, I'll post a new schedule. And I would say mid-October, look for that Luigi one true. Mid-October time frame. Yeah. Lego McGrego and I, we've been talking about it. So I know we're going to put that to paper here before too long. For sure. Ooh, or a movie. Would y'all like a scary movie? That'd be kind of cool. I didn't even think about that. Right now people want a game. Okay. Maybe a scary game. Maybe something like that. That'd be tight. Let me know. Noise! Oh, dispatched. E-Man says, why don't you just give away a Friday the 13th game with some candy? Fits everything. It fits everything on the... I think Jay quit. I think Jay didn't like that. Jay, we were starting to get kind of a feel for your character just through your non-talking, non-verbal cues here. I don't know if it was positive, though. Come back, Jay. Come back to us someday. In the meantime, E-Man, no name, let's get it going again. Yeah, Luigi Fest. Now, Queen, would you like to also be Luigi? Would you also like to be... We're all Luigis right now. There's no pressure to be Luigi, but it also is very... it's very noticeable that you're not Luigi. I'm just putting that out there. Are you sure you wouldn't like to be a part of the Luigi party? Let me know. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid to embrace the Luigi. Let the Luigi wash all over you throughout October. Embrace the Luigi is what I'm trying to say. We're all Luigi. Every one of us is Luigi. Well, I think it was because Jay really enjoyed that pleasure cruise that I provided where I just stood there for the first two stocks. So I think I lulled Jay into a false sense of security, and then No Name, you just dunked on him. So yeah, it happens. Shit happens sometimes, and it's okay. Come back to us, Jay. Don't be mad. And then I return to the Twitch chat, and there's just all caps anger, all caps angry. Rubbish says, just noticed you still have that RGTV coffee on the screen! Dude, of course. It is a honorary Morning Grind logo. Anything associated with the Morning Grind, that is associated with it. The exotic coffee that we created together, that honestly, we still have the trademark for. We could get that thing firing on all cylinders whenever you want. Ball's kind of in your court on that one, you know? I don't understand international law and setting up LLCs in an international... sense. But if you want to start that coffee company, we can. It's going to be RGTV coffee. Aha, uh-huh, my bad. No. I like that you saw it. I keep it around. I like it. I keep it for me. And you. And who was the other person that helped us with that? Somebody named Exotic Coffee, right? I've seen him pop in a couple of times, but it's been a minute. Exotic Coffee, if you can hear me, come back to me. Come back to us whenever you want. We're here for you. This is the coffee stream. And speaking of, I want more coffee. I need more coffee. But I think I'm up next. So after I'm done playing, I'll get some more coffee. But I need it. No Name, you... I swear, you always start out like that. You're like, I have the worst of this character, but secretly it's like one of your really good characters. Or you're way better than you think you are at the character. Oh, I suck at this character. Oh, I'm terrible at this character. Okay, alright, sure thing. Alright. Ooh, let me see if I fix this. Sorry, it's a little scrambly. I think the sun's coming out. It's a little better. We could start a coffee and pie shop, RGT coffee and Kuhner pies. I think it writes itself, man. Like, if we had money, we could just create super cool things together, you know? It wouldn't be that hard. We're easily two of the most creative people in the world, you know? So, yeah. It's just a matter of we need money, you know, in this capitalist society. We need money. We need backers, you know? We should create a separate fund for that. A little money pot, honey pot. Where's all the money? It goes in the kitty. Put the money in the kitty, save it for a rainy day. Don't put your hands in the kitty, you know? You gotta save it for the rainy day. But yeah, I'm all in. I wanna do it. We need money. It's offensive that we're already not millionaires. You know what? Exactly. It's very offensive. I've streamed a billion times. That should make me at least a millionaire. Ah, shit! Okay, yeah. After I'm done kvetching about not having any money and being the most creative mind in the world, and I totally forgot to change my title card. Yeah, thank you. Flip, good looking out. You're so good. I wasn't paying attention. I wanted people to go see Grindstone. It's a great game. Okay. That should fix it. Good check on that, Flip. I appreciate that. E-Man triumphant. Let's go. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. No Name, dude. You're scary, though. Your Luigi is scary. For real. And Miss Trouble, it ain't too late. If you want to change that right now, you can. It's not too late. Luigi time. Bang, bang. Yes, exactly. I don't use down B. Oh, okay. Yeah. I should be more too. Damn it. Oh! Shouldn't have used my jump. Whew. All right, we're kind of still in this here. Let's go! Okay, I deserve that. No! All right, it's close. Good read, good read. Yeah, I wanted that. Ah, shit. Oh, all right. Good shit. Good shit. I think at this point you've beat me in the matchup, right? Is that like now 2-1 you?
Shit. Shit.
Okay. I'll be back. Don't worry. You're Luigi's fire, though, E-Man. Good shit. Good shit. Okay. Drum roll, did Miss Trouble switch to Luigi? We're about to find out. Did they take the hint hint? Wink wink. E-Man says, Cuner, fun fact, you can actually decide which victory screen you want by pressing the D-pad.
What?
Dude, which one's the bang bang? I didn't know that. How do you get the bang bang one? That's my favorite one. Bang bang. Bang bang. All right, I'm gonna go get some coffee. I'll be right back. Feel free to keep the matches going. I will return. BRB.
I need coffee!
Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, it's about 12:30. Said I would make sure we get that giveaway around 12:30. We're gonna make sure it happens. We'll make sure it happens. I wanted to do one more quiz question. I'm trying to think of a good quiz question. You know what I mean? It's a good quiz question. Huh. Ooh, here's one for you. All right. I work for a certain beer company that has a certain beer mascot. If you can name me what that mascot is that talks about IPAs, you name that for me and I will definitely I will give you a sub before we do this, before we spin the wheel. Alright? You tell me who that mascot is. E-Man, were they taunting? Aw, Miss Trouble, come on now. I'm pretty sure that's our girl Queen Laquifa. Why is she taunting? She know better. I mean, if that's the case, we'll just kick him, you know? Easy. Easy resolution of that problem. So, also a little choppy, right? Just a little choppy. Alright. Like I said, I will gift a sub. You will get entered in for the Sonic giveaway here, the controller. Just name me who that mascot is. IPA-centric mascot from a company. I'll be right back. Okay, let's see here. Keener, if you want to do the bang bang, hold up on the D-pad as the match ends. Thank you. Thank you for that. Hell yeah. What was the other thing? Flip says, I think I know the answer, but like, would it be worth it for me to say, LOL? Yeah, that's true, you already have a sub. I'd have to give you the sub again, but it wouldn't work until tomorrow. So you'd have to come back tomorrow. I don't know if I'm trying to give it to some folks who don't have a sub yet, too. At the same time, though, if you know the answer, you know the answer. So feel free to answer it, and then we'll give it to you tomorrow, all right? Once your sub expires, I'm going to write an IOU right now. If you know the answer. Flip, if you know the answer, I got you. Just let me know here. If you are out there and you're also tuning in and you know the answer, you better hurry. I'm about to do an IOU. There you go. Okay, all right. No, that's perfect. I understand that completely. Hey, if it's left on the table, though, if nobody can answer it, I mean, I feel like it's a gimme. In my own opinion, it feels like a gimme. But if nobody knows it and you do, like I said, I'll throw it to you. But I respect that you want to give others a chance, though, too. I respect that. In the meantime, I'm going to kind of get that going. I'm going to get that kind of populated in the background here. That way, we are ready to rock and roll. Oh, what was the question? The question was, there is a certain company I work for. We have a certain mascot that promotes IPAs. Who is that mascot? What's their name? Alright? You tell me that, I'll give you a sub. No name, you're cooking on this one, homie. E-Man's like, oh, I know, but I'll give others a chance. Okay, all right, yeah. E-Man, I think you're also, you're good to go. You're on the list anyway. Let's see here. E-Man, Flip, Trollmaster, Dwarf Mike, Lego Grego. Lego's on here twice. What the fuck? Get him. What? Get him out of there. Okay, one time. Rubbish. I just got Rubbish on there. Those are folks that are in the drawing, in the running for the Sonic controller. All right. Should I kick this Miss Trouble? Show of hands. What do you think? Ready? Well, I will throw this out there. I had Lego on there twice because I think I inputted his name again this time. All right. I don't think it was from a past time. I swear. Let's kick this person, right? What do y'all think? Let's do it. I'm gonna do it. I don't kick a lot of people, but if they're taunting and being crappy, we're just trying to do some Luigi shit anyway. Alright. Let's do this. They're goofing our Luigi flow, right? We're just trying to Luigi. Okay. I need better music too. There we go. I thought I could roll through that. Oh, that's silly. Damn it, I thought I saw my jump. Don't worry about it. Good shit. Called my bluff. Just, you know, try some stuff out. Yo, you saved my damn life. Thank you. There you go. I think I saved your life too, right?
Oh,
Ah, good shit. Good shield. Ah, you might have me on that one. Oh, okay, not far enough. Whee! Oh, just barely! No, that was fine. GG's. Well played, well played. Woo!
Bang, bang. Bang, bang.
Damn it. That was fire, though. I was into it. I was very much into it. All right. Flip says, I'm playing Tetris. I missed one square in the perfect middle. I didn't notice and it made me lose. Yeah, that's exactly how I felt with Grindstone. You miss one minion that could have connected up the 10, that could have connected up and gotten out that obstruction in the way in the center. If I hadn't focused so much on the bullies, you know, like, I could have won that. I know exactly how you feel. You were playing a perfect match. I was playing a perfect Grindstone in the exact same puzzle scenario. I feel it. I understand it. Alright, I think we're ready to give this controller away, right? Let me back out of here real quick. We'll be in this screen, and then once this match is over, we'll spin the wheel. Let me get it all prepped up, but it's pretty much ready to rock and roll. Or at least I think it is. Green shit. Wheel O names. Alright, last call too for that last quiz question. If you got it, answer it now or forever hold your peace. This is it. No whiners. I don't want to hear anybody complaining. Afterwards, oh man, I missed out on the controller giveaway. Well, you know, we're trying. I gave people reminders. I did as best as I can only lead the horse to water. You know what I mean? Boy, I feel that, even. I feel that. Close match between you both, though. I'm into it. Are we going to be prepped for this Luigi one true tourney or what? I think we're going to be fired up. Get some good Luigis in here. Let's mix it up with them. Now, here's the question. Do I juggle one or two and then the upbeat, or do I just get one juggle and then upbeat it? I've been doing that just because I've been getting kind of greedy. But you never know. Oh, E-Man got it right, by the way. E-Man, you've got your name entered for the next month here. I don't know when it drops out for you. I can try. I wish I could stack subs, you know? Why can't we stack stuff yet? Because it won't let me gift it to you yet. Until your subscription runs out. But I got it here. I got an IOU with E-Man's name on it. There you go. Yeah, you can't quite see it, but it's there. IOU, E-Man. I got you, homie. Good job. You answered that correctly. Brilliant. Yeah, flip. Luigi is the next one true coming up. Yeah, it would probably end at some point this month. I'm not sure when, E-Man, your sub runs out, but just keep me, you know, keep reminding me. I'm good for it. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. I'll hook you up whenever. Oh, around the 15th or the 20th? Okay. So you're kind of like mid-month subbing. Okay. It's good. Kind of a sweet spot to be. You kind of capture at least, you know, 1 month giveaway, potentially two, depending on where you're at. Sometimes I forget and I'm like, ah, shit, it's the 10th and I need to still do last month's giveaway, you know? strategically, it could be a good space to be in. Just saying. Okay. We're chilling out. It's a beautiful Sunday morning. Sunday afternoon now. If you're tuning in, I'm Kunerpie. How you doing? This is the morning grind. We're playing some Luigi Smash right now. If you want to play some Luigi Smash, you get on in here. You can bring other characters, but we're going to just kick them out. I think it's just Luigi. I think all we want is Luigi's right now. If you got a Luigi, you bring that Luigi in here. You want to try out a Luigi, you try out that Luigi in here. Oh, okay, yep, let's spin that wheel, right? We're not starting this match yet, just give me a second here. We're spinning a wheel. Can you see the wheel? I see the wheel. Alright, we're spinning it. I'm clicking on it. Here we go. Trollmaster! I think Trollmaster really wanted it too. I think Trollmaster really, really wanted it. Congratulations! Trollmaster, thank you for subbing. I appreciate your support, homie. We're gonna make sure we get you that Sonic Diorama controller. I'll be in contact with ya. I don't think Trollmaster's here in the stream right now, but we will make sure we get you paid out, taken care of. I'll be in contact with you later today, all right? Congratulations, thank you for the support. That was our September giveaway. Stay tuned for the October giveaway. We'll see what we do. I don't know yet. In the meantime, more Smash. More Smash for yas. Let's go. Ah, too far away. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna get you. I just heard that. Oh, that's a bummer. Good shit. It was risky, but you know what? I would have done it too. That was a good call. Good shit. Shit, I fucked that up. Damn it. Damn it, I didn't think that was gonna reach. Oh,
That was good. Damn, just a little longer on my part, maybe. Damn it, that was so good. Damn, 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 damn. There was a moment when I thought I was gonna get you with that freaking move. Good shit. Flip says, Kuner, help, I can't stop sneezing. Do you need a tissue? Do you need some Kleenex? Do you say tissue or Kleenex? What do you say? Does Luigi have a wall jump? I don't know the answer to that. I don't know the answer. I'm not good at wall jumping. If you want to try practicing it, you go right ahead. You try it out. So while this match is going on, I'm going to do a little bit of due diligence here. Trollmaster was our Sonic controller giveaway September subscriber winner. Want to make sure I get them paid out. So I'll be taking care of a little bit of that while this match is going on. Let me get rid of that screen, though. Sorry, excuse me. Where is that at? There we go. Stay tuned. I'll be here, but I gotta do a little work too, alright? I wanna make sure we're taking care of Trollmaster. Let's see here. I know I have him in here somewhere. Mr. Trollmaster. Where you at in the Discord, homie? Dot 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 dot. It's like, what is that? Pretty sure that's it. Yeah. This is definitely not. This is not. Let's see. Okay, we took care of it there. Let's see here. Man, I didn't have you. I'm just putting people in the subscriber thing as well, and I didn't have you in there, homie. I'm sorry. Let me make sure I got you on there. You're part of the Sublime. Who else? Rubbish? Rubbish also. There's Rubbish right on. There he is. Let's put him in there. I think that was it, though. Out of the group. Rubby, Man, D, Lego, Trollmaster, Reaper. Yeah, that looks good. Okay. Yeah, I'm still scratching my head on what could be a good game to give away in October. What's coming out soon? Let me look that up. October releases. Oh, Spider-Man's coming out, but I don't have any way to play it. I don't have the PlayStation 5. What else is a good game? Oh, I tell you what, that Mario game is coming out. Mario Wonder or something like that. That'd be kind of cool, because I know most of y'all have Switches, so that'd be kind of tight. Let's see here, what else? Oh, Sonic Superstars, October 17th. That'd be kind of cool. That's also pretty in theme for us around here. All right. Yeah, I was thinking of, you know, we did do the first Spider-Man game playthrough. I still need to play Miles Morales Spider-Man. But I kind of like the idea of doing that. That could be really cool. Oh, E-Man got me good there. Good shit. Damn, that was really good. E-Man, you're getting pretty spicy with your Luigi here. Bummer. Damn it. Got a long way to go here. Oh, no jumps. You waited for it too. I was like, damn it. That's gonna do it. Yeah, good shit. Well played. Can't wait to get that on PS5. It's gonna look beautiful. Yo, for real. It does look really, really good. I'm just sad that it's, you know, not also gonna be on PC right away. I gotta wait like a plebeian for like 2 years till it drops, you know? However, I will throw this out there. I mean, I'm not opposed to the idea of giving it away. I just feel like the majority of people don't own PS5s that watch or are in this community. Now, I could be wrong. If I'm wrong, I'll eat my own words, but I kind of feel like majority of people here have Switches. So I try to like feed to that, and I feel like even if we did do a giveaway, I'd rather like try, you know, the needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few. So like I feel like Mario Wonder or Sonic Superstars kind of sounds cool. I'd be kind of down to do that. Let me see what else is out there though, you know, there's some other games. Let's see what else is out there. October 20th is when Super Mario Brothers Wonder comes out. I'm looking at here. It might be, I mean, depending on the game, it would potentially be the biggest giveaway we've done yet. I'm just looking at what games are coming out. I'm kind of torn between Sonic Superstars and Mario Wonder, but let me do another little poll. Let's do another little poll. You tell me if any of these games would be of interest to you. Yo, what's up, Vasius? How you doing, dude? Spider-Man 2. What else did we say? Oh yeah, Mario Wonder. Sonic Superstars. Gargoyles Remastered. What else was there in October? What other? Oh yeah, yeah, there's like that Batman Arkham Trilogy coming to Switch. That's also kind of, you know, again, kind of spooky. Batman Arkham on Switch. Alright, you tell me. Just getting a little pull. Just gathering some information. Nothing to worry about. We might not even use it, but, you know, we'll see. Ooh, I like that too. It's just, you know, I'd like it to be something that's a real thing. You know, I could just give away money. That's just not... I like it to be something that's still a reflection of this community, you know? Like, is it something that we play on Switch? Is it something that I'm into, that you're into? You know, if it's just money, it's just money. You know, it takes all the romance out of it for me. You know? I don't know. Back out with the Luigi today. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yes, indeedy. Oh, most definitely. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't know. I have been enjoying playing Luigi a lot. I'm into the Ditto. I think the Ditto's fun. Maybe Luigi's like a fifth or sixth dairy for me. I'm kind of into him a little bit now. I know what you mean, though. Yeah, right? Like, I'm just throwing money out? Like, please subscribe here. You know, it's more like I like it as a, yo, thank you for subscribing. Here's something really cool. You know, and it's like it has a connection to something here, or it's like a theme, or it's something that it's exciting. Like, yeah, sure, I can just give you money. And, you know, if it is something like that where it turns out we do Spider-Man 2 giveaway, you don't own a PS5, you're like, what the fuck, Kinder Pie? Like, why'd you give this away? Like, no, not everybody has a PlayStation, you know? I would then be like, well, here, cash equivalent, you know? But since it is something more from the heart, you know? I'll show you an example here. After this match, I don't want to tear away from it. This is getting real close. It's very spicy. Spicy meatball. E-Man, nice work. Let's get the bang bang. Do I get the bang bang? No, I don't get the bang bang. Oh, that's still a cool one, though. All right, this is what I'm talking about. Look at, here is all the stuff we've given away on this channel over the past 2 years. We've given away records. We've given away hats from our homie Bongo Picks. We've given away stickers. We gave away that Mandalorian battle rifle. I think Dwarf Mike has that. We've given away some comics, some art. Yeah, we've just given away some really cool shit. But all this stuff, if you look at it, it's shit we talk about here. It's like stuff that we love and we talk about. That's the grindstone up in the top left. That's a Grindstone soundtrack. It's like a blood-spattered record. So dope. So anyway, like, I want it to be like that level of cool. I don't want it to just be like money. V-Bucks, you know, like, I'm not into that. All-Star Brawl 2 when it comes out? That's a good idea. Do we know when it's coming out yet? I don't think it's coming out in October, sadly. But yeah, not a bad idea. Oof! Okay, yeah, you're getting me good with that first little, that first one there. How did that get you on the stage? Oh, It's not working for me. E-Man, yours is much better than mine here. Whew, we got one at least. Holy shit. Damn it. Thought I was being cool. Doing something different. Oof. All right. We got two, damn it. Bummer. Oh, God. Yeah, you got me. Yep, the third line. Yeah. Oh, I did it too early! I swear I was trying to side B the shit out of that. Alright, well played. Well played. Damn it. Yeah, I have no idea too. I want to say if they haven't told us it's coming out in October yet, it probably isn't. I'll eat my own words if it turns out it comes out in October, but I want to say probably November. Probably November. 1 of Luigi's taunts are an attack. It spikes if it hits you on ledge. Which one? Are we talking about the little aw shucks? Like he kind of like kicks the... That has a little hitbox to it? What's up with that? Ooh, Voss! Voss showing up with some Luigi action. Hell yeah. Nice. I think this one's gonna be a spicy one. I think this is gonna be a spicy one, true. Whenever it comes to it. Now, for folks tuning in that don't understand what that is, it's a monthly tournament we do around here. It's where we focus on one specific character. We award usually like $50 to the top character, top winner, and then we also give away a gold medal. You can take it to your local tourneys, you can wear it with pride. The One True Tournament Series. We got gold medals here for you. So we'll be looking to announce that. I want to say it'll probably happen middle of the month. Around a weekend, for sure. Ooh! Voss was willing to put it all out there. Damn, dude. Good shit, though. It's a down taunt. It's very hard to hit, though. Okay. I might, like, right when the next match starts where I'm playing, I want to just see what that is. I don't fuck with taunts, usually. Ooh, that was nice. Good shit. Ooh. Yeah, you use it next match. I'm going to try and use it. If it's you, then I'll just watch you do it. But if it's if I'm in there, I'm going to try it myself here. I'm just curious what it is. Good spot, Dodge Voss. One thing I'm not doing that E-Man punishes me hard on. Nice, nice. Interesting. Whoa! Okay. E-Man, you psyched me out, dude. I'm like, you gonna punch that? You gonna do anything? Good shit. There it is. Bang, bang. I think that's all that tickles me, is just him doing the finger guns, you know? It's just funny as hell. It's good shit. It's my favorite. Mario Wonder. I'm kind of down for that, too. I think that would be a good game to give away. That's just my own take on it, too. And I think we could make that happen. T-Bomb, hey, what's going on, dude? Cheers, cheers, cheers. How you doing out there? Okay, no name. I'm going to watch you do it, all right? T-Bomb, how's your world, dude? What's going on? Oh, you're in bed? Sick right now? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. That sucks, dude. Thanks for hanging out here with us, though. I was admittedly sick this week. I had COVID. Again. I got the new variant, so I'm gonna walk around and just spit in people's mouths to spread the, you know, not the Rona, but to give people the, you know, the antidote. Cause now I got the cocktail, you know? I got the good immunity, white blood cells. I'm just gonna be spitting in people's mouths all throughout Asheville. If you're at the Odd on Monday night, just come up to me and I'll just open your mouth, I'll spit in it, you know? I'll get you all healed up. It was not fun, though. All jokes aside, the Rona is not fun. I was coughing a lot. I still have a little bit of a cough right now, but I was basically on my couch for like 4 days. Surprisingly, Rachel didn't get it. I was really happy about that. Because, like, what that would have meant is, like, 1 week of me being away from her and then another week of her being away from me, and that would have sucked. Ooh, didn't even go for a little kicky route. I am the cure. I am the cure. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I'm not saying I'm going to spread it. I'm going to actually heal the world. I just need to spit in everybody's mouth, like, once... One time. Not a big deal. People are like, ew, that's gross, but, like, you've done worse. Y'all have done worse. Y'all know that. Just take a little Kinder Pie spit. T-Bomb says, T-Bomb said, my throat is dry and I'm super stuffy. Do you got some Kleenex? You got some tissues? What do you call them? You call them Kleenex or you call them tissues? I had a big old box that I ran through finally. They put a lot in those tissue boxes though. Like there's a shitload of Kleenex or tissues in there. E-Man, good shit. I mean, yeah, no name, that move is so good to use. It's just a good mixer-upper, I feel like. I know I spam it a little too much, but I still like it a lot. It gets me in and out of some situations pretty nicely. Oh, yeah, roll. E-Man's been getting a good job of catching rolls and punishing with the grab. He caught my roll a few times already. Ooh. What is this? Little Manchester Orchestra bedhead. Into it. Good song. It's like good Luigi fight music right now. Okay, alright. E-Man showing signs of being a really fucking tough competitor in the Luigi One True already. Uh-oh! The flip, the acrobatic flip at the end was just beautiful. That was very nice. That was very lovely for us. Thank you for sharing that. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
Okay. Now, do you want to play Fortnite, or do you just want to hang out here and play Luigi? Because I could just be doing that. I'd be happy to just do that. Just say it. I'm kind of in the zone. I'm enjoying the Luigi-ness right now. It's goofy as hell. You showed a different victory screen than mine. Oh, yeah? Yeah, I don't know. Unnecessary, and yet it happened anyway. Ooh, that was a good catch. Good catch. I deserve that. I deserve that. Good shit. Oh my god, what a dumb, unforced error. I shouldn't have even gone over there. What was I doing? Trying to reset this a little here. Damn it. Good shit, well played. I'll wait my turn. Yeah, no, I know. Boss, I know, I feel that. But it's not that hard. Like, it's not that hard to hit. I'm just not doing it myself, so.
Yeah.
E-Man's gotta go. E-Man, thank you for the matches. We'll see you at that one true Luigi. Or at least I hope we will. Ooh, yeah, what's your playout music? What do you want it to be? I got you. Hold on a second. I'm gonna turn this music down. E-Man, what do you want your playout music to be? I got you. You want it to be, play one more game. Play one more game? I don't know that one. Play one more game. By who? One more love song? One more game to play by Mick Stender? I mean, I'd play some Mac DeMarco, one more love song. Wait, one game? I don't know why. Oh, it's the name. One game, I don't know why. All right, hold on a sec. One game. Oh, I don't know why. Okay, yeah, I don't know them. Let's listen to it. One game, I don't know why. It's freaking... This is Linkin Park shit. I love it, though. Yeah. One game, I don't know why. Doesn't even matter how hard you try. Yo, this is for you, E-Man. Thank you for your matches. We're playing you out the right way. Didn't even know.
just to watch you go. All right, I gotta stop now, because otherwise the DMCA will get me. Either way, cheers. Thank you for sharing that with me. Now I know it. Oh God, what horrible music sometimes. E-Man, have a great rest of your Sunday, dude. Cheers. All right. And then there were three Luigis to save the world. Noise. Nice. No name, good shit. Close the gap. These Luigis are popping. Ooh, I liked all of that. You both are kind of doing some fun shit here. Noise. Nice. Ooh, almost. If he had gotten the full hit on that, that could have been pretty devastating there. But you both are pretty damn close to each other. Nice shit. I need to do that up smash more. Very nice. Ooh, feisty shit here. Close. Voss wants it. He freaking wants that. Good grab. Ooh, good spacing. And that does it. No name. Nice work. GG's. Well played. Bang, bang. Okay. Put me back in, coach. I'm ready. Let's rock and roll here. Ooh, my bad. I forgot to turn the music back on. There we go. Start getting back into who these people called. Foster the People. Helena Beat. That song's so good. I like that song. Pop, we're here. Yo, that was nice. Damn it. That was unfortunate. I think you got me on that one. Bye! Alright. Thank you. Whew. A little lag, we're working through it.
Alright. Damn it, good catch.
We going for it. Damn it, I didn't even have to go back over there.
Nice shit, good shit, good shit.
Ugh, it hurts though, no name. No! We're gonna get that second stock. You know that. You know that. Oof. Oh, damn it. I think I used up my jump, too. Yep. Oh, damn it. Good shit. Well played, well played. That's my thing. I gotta figure out this damn old recovery a little bit better, but y'all are doing a good job of attacking it. That's for sure. GG's. Pop-pop. Popo. What you doing? We're over here. If you want to talk to us, we're over here. Oh, you're going random? Gonna get wacky? Okay. You get wacky. Let's get nuts. You want to get nuts? Let's get nuts. Falco. Falco nuts. Okay. Best of luck to you. All right, what do y'all think? You want to play till 2? That sound good? I feel like 2 o'clock's a good time to cut it. For the day. It's been a nice day. We gave away a controller. Pretty hyped about that. I need to get it for him. Should probably like get that pulled up and shit. Let me do that. Sonic Diorama controller. That's something to just like pop up. I gotta look for it. Here. I'll do Sonic Switch controller and see what pops up. It says it's wired. I don't know if it's wired or wireless. I was kind of hoping it was going to be wireless. Let me see if there's another option for it here. It lights up, though. That's pretty sick. PDP. It looks really cool. So it's a wired LED light-up Pro Controller, Sonic Green Hill Zone for Nintendo Switch. Doesn't have a wireless option, unfortunately. Wait. Oh, there is. There's a wireless, but it's a different one. We gotta go for this one. Wait.
Go.
I'm going to try a different route here. Oh yeah, it said it was fire at that time. My bad. I haven't heard back from Trollmaster. I'm just waiting for Trollmaster to let me know their address. Then we'll send it out to him. I gotta think of my own playout music. I kinda like that Why Can't We Be Friends, the friend Smash Mouth version of it. We get that up and going here. Thought I had a playlist, yeah, outro. Outro list. I like that part. It's good! Because you don't even know what it is yet. You don't even know it's Smash Mouth yet. Come on. You don't even know. Don't you hate on it. It's just winding up a little here. Oh, that's so good. And then speeds up. Yeah. Oh, it's so good. Yeah. Come on now. That's good shit. We'll run with that here in a little bit. We'll play a little bit more though. I still got the FIVA. I still got the FIVA for more Smash! Don't play that playout music yet. We're not done yet. Stay tuned. We're gonna hang out here a little bit more. We're just playing some Smash, trying to do some Luigi practice today, and looking to kind of cut things up around 2:30. And it's been a wonderful day. Thank you so much. I have been gone for a little while, I had COVID. Now I'm back. Yeah, I'm back, and I'm ready to do more streaming this week, so stay tuned. We just took care of some business, bang bang. Took care of a little business. We gave away a controller today for one lucky subscriber. Source says go easy on me, okay. Pop-po, okay. Okay, let's do it. They're excited. I'm guessing they're gonna be very, they're gonna have a lot to say. They're gonna be very expressionative. Let's go. Bang, bang. All right, let's go for it.
Three, two, one, go!
Good shit. Oh no, not enough, not enough. That's a bummer. We're going for it.
Oof. Good shit. Good shit. That's a bummer. That's a big old bummer on spacing right there. Oh, damn it. Why do I always feel like I have a jump and I don't? Good shit. Well played. What's that now, Bossius? What you talking about? We'll catch up on the Twitch chat. Well played, well played. Bossius says, still don't know why they gave their most online capable game the worst servers. You're right. Yeah. You're 100% right. I don't know. I don't know what's going on at Nintendo. They're good at making games. Sometimes. Okay, they're good at putting games out. I mean, they are good at making great games. It's just like, can they put a little bit more forethought into the fact that we want to play it a certain way? Like, Sakurai didn't want this game to be as competitive as it is. Well, too fucking late. You know, how many times now, like, have they come out with the game? You know? It's like, it's too late. It's not a casual game. The people who are playing it, they want to freaking fight. They want to get sweaty. So just embrace it already. He's like, nah, I'm gonna retire instead. Oh no, Popo! Popo, no! Actually, I gotta go back and just hear what that last song was again. Caterwaul? Never heard it. AM180 by Granddaddy was really good. AM180. I'm gonna listen to that again. 12 players, I believe, is the most for MK, not 8. Yeah. Yeah. You can do up to 12, I believe. Per race. Yeah, Mario Kart easily can carry a lobby of 8 players from 5 different regions of the world perfectly fine, but Smash can handle 1v1 with somebody 2 states away. Yeah. It's not funny, it pisses me off. The games are good, but, like, you know, even I stopped myself at, like, they're great because they're not great, because their online is shitty. And Nintendo was late to the game. I think this was like Xbox 360, PS3 generation. No, PS2. Was it PS2 and Xbox 360? No, it was Xbox and PS2. And then it was Xbox 360, PS3. So during the Xbox time frame was when they came out with the GameCube. And even then, they didn't really embrace online. They were like trying to a little bit, but not a lot. Like, they had, what, Animal Crossing and Melee. That was about it. Or Brawl. It was Brawl. My bad. Brawl. Yeah, dude. Like, they just don't... Oh, we lost Popo! Popo, come back to us! Hey, at least Sora's going a Mario-centric character. Look at that. Way to go, Sora. I don't think that they're making games... Like, they're making them how they want to make them, and it kind of pisses me off that they don't take more feedback from their own, like, audience of people buying the games. Eventually, that equation is not going to work in their favor, you know? Because I'm already feeling like I've been, like, taken for a ride a couple times on some games on the Switch. Like, I'm like, this game could have been better, but it's not because they won't have an online, like, world for it. This is one of them. This is one of the games where I'm just like, why can't they just make this game better? Work on your netcode. If I can play this with like a mod that runs smoother, then there is a problem, you know? Anyway, I'll get off my soapbox about it, but I do get kind of pissed off about that. Yeah, I mostly just kind of stick to the Kirby and Pokemon games for Nintendo. But even then, the Pokemon games, like, I think Arceus was good, but I really haven't played a lot of Violet. I just haven't been into it. I think I'm burnt. I'm burnt out on Pokemon games right now. Anyway, that's just my own thoughts and feelings. Feel free to have your own differing views out there in this world. It's the beauty of the internet. You can have whatever opinion you want. Okay. Sora, no name. Best of luck to you both. Mario Brother face off. I like it. Getting a little tousled, but hanging in there. Calm, cool, collected. Is Luigi the older brother or younger brother? Good question. Maybe I should use that as a trivia question. Next time. Yeah. Oh! We got ourselves an even Steven here. Best of luck. Yeah, right? That's how I felt too, man. Like, I just felt like they were kinda cramming games down our throats for a second there. Mario Wonder does look kinda fun though. I would be down to try that out. I don't know if I'm gonna buy it personally for myself, but I like the idea of giving it away to a lucky subscriber. I like that idea, yeah. Woo! Ooh! Ooh, that was good. Sora, good shit, good shit.
Mario wins!
Caterwaul. I don't know who the band is, though. But I'm into it. Well played, Sora! Yo, good games, have a good one, dude. Cheers, cheers. Whoa, Voss, you got a doppelganger here. Somebody with the same logo. That's new. Yo, thank you for the games. Thank you for the games. Have a great weekend, dude. Cheers. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, Dark Link. Hell yeah. Let's go. I do enjoy Young Link. I would say he's another one that I would say is like one of my regulars now. It's like, you know, you got Sonic, you got Greninja. My Kirby can do some stuff. My Young Link can do some stuff. Maybe this Luigi at some point can do some stuff. Sora going for it though. Sora firing on all cylinders right now. Woo! The shmovements. Wow, that reached. I was not sure it was going to. I like the bomb, throw it up in the air, see what happens approach. Nice, nice. Ooh. Sora capitalizes on it though. Good shit. Let me know if you play Fortnite at any point though. Okay, yeah. I think Fortnite probably is getting canceled today just because I got so into the Smash. Unfortunately. That's kind of the way the news goes around here. Like, that third game on a morning grind usually gets cut out of the whole thing, you know? Which is a shame because I'd still want to play a little Fortnite, but... The Smash has just been so good. I've been into the Smash so much. I love all my children equally, but damn it, I just want to play Smash today. But yeah. I'll let you know. If I do, I'll pop it in the Discord if I'm playing. Yo, thanks, No Name. Appreciate it, homie. Yeah, we'll announce it in the Discord if we do. Noice. Yeah, it's almost 2 o'clock on my end. I gotta do some grocery shopping still today. I got some errands I gotta go run. Adult shit. Make sure I set myself up for success for the week, you know? Looking good. Ooh! Good grab. Whoa, damn! Alright, this Mario be cooking. I'm scared. I'm ready, though. I'll face my fears. Fear is the mind killer. Let's go. Let's try it. You can't stop me, says Whatso. Okay. Thank you for sharing. Appreciate that. Let's go. More Mario. More Mario action. Yeah, probably. Okay. How do I not have a fucking jump? Oof! Ah, damn it, good shit. Woohoo!
damn it.
All right. I was feeling good about that, though. GG's. Well played, Sora. Woo! Sorry I was just all over the place, but I was into it. I was into it. It got close for me. All right. Whatso, best of luck to you. We'll be chilling. We'll be waiting. Versus a Bayo. Exciting. Best of luck on that one. I'll be right back. I have a feeling I've seen this match before. I'll be right back. MTG? It's not ringing a bell off the top of my head. Who's MTG? MTG. For some reason, that's not ringing a bell for me off the top of my head. That was nice. That was very nice. Ooh, good approach. Oh, Magic the Gathering. Thank you. I was like, MTG. That explained, though, for me. I don't do Magic the Gathering, but on Monday nights at The Odd, we do both a Magic the Gathering slash Smash Brothers night. I'm on the Smash Brothers side. But that's awesome, dude. So who are the, like, cards? Are they, like, Raptor cards? Are they like, Dr. What's-His-Face from Jeff Goldblum? What's his name in there? Like, Dr. Ian Black? Or what's his name in the movie? Something like that. Malcolm. Dr. Malcolm, that's it. Yeah. Ian Malcolm or something like that. Mario's on a tear right now. There was another one. Lord of the Rings just came out with like a crossover too, I think. I mean, I could probably get off Luigi, but I don't want to. I'm having fun with Luigi. I like the dude. He's fun. He's goofy. He's so goofy. That's what I like about him. He's just silly. Okay. I'm changing some music around. Ignore me for a second. So Nos came out with a Magic 2, like, not that long ago. Apparently he dropped Magic 3 already. I'm like, oh shit, okay. Let's listen to that. Let's get all hyped up on that shit. Magic 2 was good. I listened to a little bit of Magic 3 already. It was pretty fun too, but Magic 2 was awesome. Ain't got time for no fucking Fredos, you know what I mean? Fucking Fredos out there. If you're tuning in, hey, what's up? I'm Cuter Pie. We're gonna be looking to do a little more Smash here, up to 2:30. I'm gonna be here till 2:30, probably. I wanna get some matches in. Good shit, good shit. Boss is tired of going random. Watch out! The DDD's out. Okay. Good return to stage from Boss there. Juggling out the wazoo. Yeah, tempting fate a little bit there though, Sora. That was scary. One of those up airs from the Penguin's gonna be brutal. Do it again though. Damn, look at you go. You find a spot, you're going for it. Yo, could that push to death? I don't know. It'd be really cool if it could. Sora's mixing this shit up a little bit here. Sora, you're making a game of it, though. Nice work, nice work. And hell of a streak, too. You had an awesome streak here. Good shit, good shit. Okay. Sorry, I'm picking my butt. Y'all ready? Let's do this shit. Voss, get ready for the Luigi. Cool man. Hey, cool man. How you doing, cool man? Cool man, welcome. All right. Let's go. Oof, that was all good, damn it. I think you got me. Alright.
Ah, barf.
I swear, I need to count my jumps or some shit with Luigi. I'm so used to Sonic's awesome recovery, and Luigi's is just dog shit. You scared the shit out of me. All right. Good shit. Well played.
Let's see here. Yeah, there's Ian Malcolm card, a Welcome to Jurassic Park card, and an Indominus Rex card. Well, no, you didn't miss because you stopped me. I was terrified. I did not want to get that on me at all. I was willing to die to not have you spike me so hard like that. Good shit. Well played. All right. Sora, welcome back. Sora, best of luck. Cool Man 47, are you out there? Can you hear me? Yeah? How you doing? What are you doing? What you doing over there? You changing characters? What are you doing? I mean, Voss, if you're gonna stay on DDD, I might go Sonic here pretty shortly. Good shit. Ooh, that was good. Damn, all that spicy. Nice. Excuse me. Ooh, that was kind of fun. Nice. Sora was wise to it, but it was still a good setup there. I liked all of that. Damn! See, I watched Sora do that a couple times, and I'm like, I want to try and juggle Vasius, but I never found openings. You find the openings, dude. I gotta respect that. Oof! To the bitter end on that one. GG's. The big hammer. The big hammer scary. Big hammer real scary. Oh, hell yeah, let's go. Andrew Tate, what's up, dude?
Isn't Andrew Tate like a bad dude? Isn't Andrew Tate like a hated person of the internet now or some shit? They got canceled or some shit? Like for being actually a horrible person? I'm pretty sure it was something bad. Like under investigation and shit. It sucks if your name's Andrew Tate, you know? If you're just like, dude, my name's Andrew Tate and I didn't do anything wrong. I apologize. That's a big old bummer right there. That's some silly shit right there. Good shit. Not worth it. Not worth it. I'm just gonna milk you. Oof. I'm out of here. Good shit. Alright. I'm done goofing around with Luigi. Let's play some fucking matches. Andrew Tate, I know you will want to hit the start button. Just wait. Andrew Tate, just wait. Let me change characters real quick. Un momento. Don't touch that dial. Just wait one second here. Ooh, I knew they were going to touch that dial. I knew it. Oh, I knew it. Naughty, naughty, Andrew Tate. Naughty, naughty. You didn't listen. You didn't listen to the rules. We got to kick all y'all. You're out. Bossius, did you have to peace out? Bossius, have a good one. Cheers, dude. I'm going to slide out. GG's still watching the stream, though. Okay. Oh, I'm throwing Sonic, and now, all right. Yeah, you worry about it. You get it going. All right. Sora, let's play another match if you're down. If not, all good. All right. Woo! All right, you're ready for it. Oof! Good shit, good shit. Yo, what's up, Kate Banjo? How you doing? We are wrapping some things up ever so slightly here, and unfortunately that ID do not work. This is the real ID right over here. I never updated. I'm so, so sorry. If you want to play some matches, though, I will stick around and play some matches with you, but I'm looking to tidily shut this down around 2:30 East Coast time. Either way, Katie Banjo, I hope you're having a good Sunday. Cheers out there. Alright. I just never got around to updating it. I know. You're like, come on, streamer. Don't be so lazy, but I just got so into the matches. I got completely distracted, I apologize. That caught. Thank you.
I was seeing you poke out of that shield, but I didn't catch in time, unfortunately. Good shit. Oof. Thought I could sneak behind you there. Okay, alright. Poof! Nice, good patience, good patience. Just checking. Just seeing what would happen. Ooh. Good grab. No! You got me with it. Good shit. Well played, well played. Let's see here. Also, I guess the shutdown was prolonged, so I might be getting paid, which is also is always a good thing. Yeah, thanks for updating about that, because I noticed they did pass that kind of stopgap bill for like 45 more days. I'm like, yo, just fucking pass the bill. Stop making this a whole thing. This reoccurs. This is like the third time a threat of government shutdown. So dumb. So that should not be a lever of power for political gain for either party. For either party. That shit should just be like, you pass the budget. Pass the budget, pass the budget. You know what I mean? So, hi there. Yeah. Feel free to go ahead and get started. Or not. Okay. Just as a heads up, though, for folks in the arena, we are going to be shutting down around 2:30. So you got 15-ish minutes left here. Okay.
Three, two, one,
go. I agree, though. I felt like that was so unfortunate. Like, don't play with people's money is my whole thing. Do not play with people's money. Not cool. Not cool. All right. Sora in action. Thundaga at the ready. Alejandro. Alejandro. Alejandro, best of luck to you. Kaiser. Keep doing your Kaisering. Makes me hungry for a Kaiser name. Is it food-based? Food-based Kaiser name? I hope so. And then if you're just tuned in, what's going on? I'm Keener Pie. We, like I said, are going to be wrapping up by 2:30, but I will be back tomorrow. I'll be around 5 p.m. East Coast time. We're going to be doing some more Smash tomorrow. It may be a Parsec stream where I'm playing with my buddy. But if not, I will have an open arena for sure tomorrow. Excuse me. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Oh, that just came right out of me. Oh, it's wonderful. Let's get my demons out. Okay. Alejandro. 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 Kaiser with the answer back there. Immediate answer back from Kaiser. Nice work.
Okay.
Oh, that was an unforced error. That was so sad. Oh, you hate to see those. I do them all the time, though, so it's okay. Yeah, they happen. They do happen. Alejandro showing off their amazing recovery abilities. Yes, you do have a great recovery. Very true. Good shit. Good shit, Alejandro. We have a new champion. It's been a revolving door. I'm trying to remember the last, I think Sora maybe had the longest streak. E-Man had the longest streak. Yeah, E-Man had the longest streak. Rain, let it rain. Best of luck to you. Best of luck to you. This has been a good... Ooh, pretty good stream. A little over 3 hours, almost four. I feel that. It's been good shit. Been good shit today. I feel it. I smell it. I smell the sweat. It got a little feisty in here. It's a little hot and stanky in the streaming studio right now. Rain, best of luck to you. Alejandro, keep on Alejandro-ing. Okay. Good roll. Ooh. Rain had some answers to it too, though. Ooh, that's some interesting shit right there, Rain. I was in all that. This entire map is your stage. Ooh, Alejandro, though, fighting through it all. Taking that first stock, looking real good. Feisty, though, from Rain. Rain bringing some action with those eggs. I see you. Busting out. Thundaga. Thundaga! Now bust out the Blizzaga. Nobody uses Faraga. I mean, it's alright. I'd be more about the Thundaga. The Sora will not quit. Yeah, the longer you hold on to that, the gravier it gets. This is all Buddha. Patience. And Rain catches it. Nice work. Okay. Good shit. Wow! Some fun neutral there. Looked like some Nair shit you were doing. Yeah, it's fun. Yeah, it's a good time. You might still be able to pull this right out, Rain. This ain't over yet. Ooh.
Okay. All right. I feel like, Yoshi, you could still cook this up a little more here. Alejandro in command. I'm looking for a surprise Yoshi finish, but we'll see what happens here. Ooh, no! Thundaga! Thundaga's gonna do it! Yo, GG's. We'll play. Okay. Sora is in charge. Alejandro. Best of luck to you. Oh, to me? Let's go. Let's do it. I think we got time for a couple more matches. Looking at 2:30. We're trying to get out here nice and tidy at 2:30. Do y'all want to go on a raid? Speaking of, who else is streaming right now? Maybe we go say hi to somebody. Wodog? We usually go see Wodog. He's always awesome. Oh, shit. I got to play them. Ah! There we go. All right, that was great. Yeah, that was awesome. Good catch. Damn it. I was feeling so good about it. Okay. I deserve that. Yep, that was good shit. Good shit.
I got lucky, I think. Let's go! GG's. GG's. Rain, let's go. 3 minutes. This might be last match. I think this is the last match time frame. Alejandro, well played. Come back anytime. I'll be back tomorrow if you want to play some more matches. I think this is our final match. Gotta do it. I've been saying 2:30. We gotta do 2:30 now. Last match. And then what? Who's online right now? I think we're going to see Wodog. Three, I like Wodog. Two, one, go! That got scary. Whew! We be cooking. Oh, what? Genesect! Thank you! Appreciate that! I was about to kind of wrap things up myself, but that's alright. I appreciate that. Thank you for that raid. I'll get you a shout out here in just a second, too. I appreciate that. It's been a wonderful Sunday. It's been a real wonderful Sunday over here. Thank you so much. Throwing a raid on top of it? You are too kind. Not enough for the kill, though. Ah, good shit, good shit. Well played. All right. I deserve that one. Ah, shit. That was good. That got a little scary. That got a little hairy. Alright, alright, alright. I seriously thought I was gonna catch that. Whew. That was very good. That was very, very good shit. Yo, I don't want to squander this, but, you know, Rain, you're scaring the shit out of me right now, dude. Oh! No! No! Oh, my God. That was so good. That was so good. Dagnammit, that's a wrap over here, too.
I'm so sorry. Hold on, let's do this right, all right? I want to make sure I'm taking care of somebody. I think we're going to go see Wodog. Let me make sure I get Wodog all teed up. Un momento. Oh no, something else popped in here. Let me make sure I do this right. Wodog. All right, come join me if you want to go on this raid. Totally, totally fine. No pressure if not. I want to also get this music going because it's such banging music. I'll be back tomorrow. Thank you so much for the support. We gave away a Sonic Diorama controller for Switch today. Stay tuned for more information on October's subscriber giveaway. Come on back and see me tomorrow. Have a great rest of your weekend. Join me on this raid, and most importantly, be good to yourself. Have a great rest of your weekend. Cheers.
Bye. Bye.
Here we go.